This is more of an indictment of America rather than a compliment to you, but you're not that fat.
That's the best I've ever heard.